we must have jobs and they must be climate-friendly jobs, or you have no hope of putting a floor of confidence or trust or indeed optimism back for business or for people. We need universal social protection, and we've called for a global social protection fund. We need, in fact, universal rights. And that means the restoration of respect for human and labour rights.